You're a mean one. Mom, Metzger. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel. Mark Metzger. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster. Mark Metzger. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mark Metzger. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mark Metzger. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mark Metzger. Given the choice between the two of you, you know what I would take? I take the seasick crocodile. You're a rock, Mark Metzger. You're the king of sinful thoughts. Your heart's a dead tomato blotch with moldy purple spots, Mark Metzger. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mark Metzger. You're a super nuts. You're a crooked jockey, and you drive a crooked horse. Your soul is an appealing donkey, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, tangled up and tangled up knots. Mark Metzger. You're a wait. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. You're on it full of hot wash socks. Your soul is full of cock. Mark Metzger. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, skunk.
Oh my gosh.